Okay, here's the front yard. You're across from that school. This is the side door. There is two steps up there. Comes into the kitchen. Does have a nice fridge. Has a little eat-in dining. There's a sunroom. Looks like there's a little bit of damage there. There is electricity in there. And looks like they have a window air conditioner, but it's not, the HVAC doesn't go back in there. And the view of the kitchen this way. Here's like a sitting room. It does have two steps coming up. This is the front room where the front door is. Got nice floors. This is the 1575 Ireland. The hall. First bedroom. Closet. There's the main bathroom. Bedroom number two. And then the master bedroom. Master bathroom. Has a sink and a toilet, no shower in this one. The floors look really nice. Here's the backyard. Has a garage. A swing. It's a pretty big backyard. Is a metal roof. Those tend to last longer. And the HVAC looks like it's had better days. Crawl space, door. Crawl space looks pretty good.